Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to import and export a start menu layout in PowerShell. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To export a menu, open the Windows PowerShell as an administrator. Type in export hyphen start layout space hyphen path space C drive slash start layout dot XML and hit enter. The layout will be exported to an XML file and saved at the specified path. If you then go to the file explorer and type in C:\, and look for start layout, you can see the start layout. You also have the option of opening up a notepad as well. You can now save the file to a USB or cloud service to bring it to the system that you want to install this layout in. To import the customized layout into the system, we'll need to open the Group Policy Editor. Navigate to User Configuration, Administrative Templates, Start and Menu Taskbar. You're looking for Start Layout. Double click on it. Go to Enabled and enter in the path of the layout file. Click Apply, click OK, then restart your system and let the changes take effect. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content. Thanks for watching and have a great day.